Hi, this is Martin for Sunflower again. Now we're going to show you the film press, printing the leather cases that we just showed you earlier using the flatbed press. Here we have our printed film, which has already been completed. And we have our leather cases. So here we've got the Samsung Galaxy S5 cases. And we also have four small strips of silicone, which we'll show you how to use in a moment. We're going to set up the digital readout now. You can see the current preset settings are set for 115 degrees centigrade. And we have 65 seconds runtime. It's really easy to change this. You simply click on the left side and enter whatever temperature you would like to have there. So 148, and then the temperature will change this. Anyway, so we want it to be at 115. Oops. Let's go back. 115. So that's set correctly. For settings, we have a film preheat time setting of 10 seconds. So this is when you close the front of the film press. It will start properly after 10 seconds. Okay, so now we're going to apply the four silicone strips, and we're just going to replace it on each of the four corners. The reason we're doing this is because we're using this current plate for other operations as well, and if we do not cover the holes, then it can actually be too much pressure and break the actual silicone films. Okay, so we close it, just press start, and after 10 seconds the process will begin. Okay, this process, 65 seconds, is actually preheating the foam case. If the case is too cold or too cool, the ink does not transfer as well. So it's really important to make sure you do this preheat of the actual leather cases. Okay, so we'll get the film. We're going to place it straight on top. So the case is now nice and warm. So just tuck this across the corners and close it and shut it up. And then we have another 65 seconds for the heating process. We're going to open up the press now, that's finished, and we can actually remove the cases immediately from this sheet. As I said, there's no cool down time, so you can just remove them, and you can see you've got really nice clear prints. So we're going to pull off the strip off the plastic casing, which we're going to put, well, which you would have your phone in. And we're going to attach it to the leather case. Just make sure the line's straight, so it will line up with the camera area. And there you have your full case.